third phase of the DMAIC process is analyze. Examine current process to figure out how it works. Your goal is to identify main process drivers and what are the causes of the problems. Be vigilant about finding root causes of your undesirable outputs. Tools that can help you in root cause analysis are: first, brainstorming. Make brainstorming sessions by gathering cross-functional array of employees, from line workers to management. In this way, you will get wide area of ideas and often find reasoning behind certain ideas. Make sure to encourage everyone to voice out their opinions about root causes. You can stick these ideas on sticky notes and later rearrange them. Sessions should start with high-level questions. For example, why are our sales down? This can be followed by employee answers such as: because we have poor quality product. We are late with deliveries. Our customers don't like our products. And then conversation can proceed from there. Second is Pareto chart. In short, idea behind this is an observation made by Italian economist Pareto, who noticed that 80% of the land in Italy was held by 20% of the people. Further studies show that 80-20 rule is true for many things and states that 80% of problems are caused by 20% of causes. It is a chart bar in which independent variables or events are on horizontal axis and occurrences on vertical, all in decreasing order of frequency. For example, by analyzing data of returned meals in restaurant, by plotting reasons for return of dishes versus frequency, you can quickly identify several vital events that are causing most of your problems. You can then determine where to focus your efforts. Third, Ichikava diagram, or fishbone diagram. Just like the name suggests, diagram resembles skeleton of a fish. At the head of the diagram, place the statement of your problem. For example, by using Pareto chart, you identify that customers are returning dishes because they are served cold. Then you place food served cold. Running along spine is a list of what can be the cause of this. They can be grouped into categories that make up sections of specific causes. Although in reality categories may vary, many companies use 6 M's to separate causes. So here we go. First M, machines. State of equipment required to perform operations. Second M, management. Policies and procedures that govern your company. Third M, manpower. People performing operations. It can contain abilities and training of workers. Fourth M, materials. Materials that go into process and tools and materials needed to complete the process. Fifth M, measurement. How accurate are you at measuring the process? And sixth M is methods. Process steps needed to complete the whole process. Now that we know all of these, there is a tip for analysis phase, and that is, if you identify a quick hit improvement opportunity, try implementing it using a Kaizen approach.